All you need for this project are some scissors and an extra large t-shirt or top. I bought mine from a thrift store. To start this project, take your scissors and just under where the armpit seam ends, make an incision and from there, cut across the shirt, armpit to armpit. Put aside the top part because you won't be needing it anymore. Now take the bottom of the shirt and start cutting thin sections that will act as the fringe. Do this for the entire length of the shirt. Once you are done cutting the strips, pull each piece of fringe so it stretches out. This will make it roll a little, and it looks a little like string. Don't get discouraged if a couple of pieces break off when you pull them. It won't show. When you have pulled all the pieces, take your scarf and stretch it out lengthwise. And that's it. Now you have your very own fringe scarf. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe.